Revelation chapter 18 tells you about that. It says people are going to wish for death, and death is going to run from them. People's bodies will be covered in sores, open sores. They say it's going to look like they were stung by thousands of scorpions. This is coming. And the first sign that's coming is going to be May 5th, 2000. And you're going to be here to witness it, as I'm saying. And I love all the people that said, boy, ain't nothing going to happen on May 5th, 2000. Because what are they going to say when it does happen?
Ain't no games when the world goes up in flames. I be taking at my brain, trying to maintain the pain. And it seems my destiny's controlled by dreams. I see visions of light through clouds and smoke screens. By all means, I'm on a quest. Nevertheless, gotta reach the holy lands of Kadesh without stress. But life's a test, that's why we here on this planet. Dumb, weak, and feeble minds, they can't overstand it. I'm second-handed, the rebirth of my dad. I bring the good out and bad in the time that's real sad. Condemned blocks, cops running in spots with a Luger. Sharpshooter, marksman. Call him intruder, pursuer. Your computer get tapped for the code. Explode, cause life in the game, select mode. You wanna be a man, check the plan. Let me see you withstand the hands of Uncle Sam. As the time pass, currency won't last. Small cars and e-cash, be controlling the mass. Population, they want Uwapian evacuation. But right education, it gives me right evaluation. In the age of information, we fulfilling revelation. It's a documentation, you can read it in your scripture. Biblical, individual, you get the picture. I hit ya up in these years to come. We the people of the sun, the original one. But as I come to a close, family, friends, and foes. You know how that goes when you fucking with the pros.
Evolve or perish. Yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be stuck doing mad time. Evolve or perish. Yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be dead in fucking no time. Evolve or perish. Yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be stuck doing mad time. Evolve or perish. Yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be dead in fucking no time.
I see visions sometimes in the time we living in. Young minds corrupted with sin from within. The gin, Shaitan, New Babylon. Never dwell upon the dawn, remain calm. Word to Mon, King of Salam, Malachi, and new creators of the heavens and the sky. It all seems fly when you hear it at first. I make these words collaborate when I'm kicking the verse. It gets worse when you see your friends laying the hearse. Derelicts roam the streets and me dying of thirst. And it hurts cause we all living in poverty. It's like a plague, cause what affects you affects me. And my family tree, I got apple peaches and pears. Visions of me peeking for reds, holding my tears. Staring in the eyes of my peers, I see fears. If they could only see with their 3RDEYE, then maybe we could bring unity. But it's soon to be bad, not like it is now, but iller. If they cut the currency, then the fuck is a drug dealer? Just like the average cat, without a stack. The Illuminati about to attack, now picture that. They all in the government, black. They got a plan, a plot, to make the currency stop and drop. The social classes, no more cashes. And maggots, they gonna bag this. Have the ghetto unlocked, no more selling rock at the coke spot. Watching shorty standing at the bus stop, cause there won't be no transportation. They cutting all and racing, so tell me what you facing. Incarceration, because the crime inflates. We make mistakes, but watch the ones you make. For heaven's sake, urgency, we in a state of emergency. With brothers wilding, violence, limit, and burglary. You never heard of me, but still, you wanna murder me. Lyrically, I talk about the end of the century. Millennium, so mention me.
Evolve or perish, yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be stuck doing mad time. Evolve or perish, yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be dead in fucking no time. Evolve or perish, yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be stuck doing mad time. Evolve or perish, yo, you niggas better cherish your lifeline, or you be dead in fucking no time.
One love to the ghetto, with niggas packed the metal, push whips, fuck chicks, and keep beef to settle. With niggas tattooed, snitching, rattling their friends, take contracts and pull a ghetto. They friends, even clap on they friends, shoot crash with they ends. Twist cars with 500 on the back of the Benz. Long bid, niggas faces, seeing crime. Where I live is adjacent to Vietnam. Where you need an arm, you know to walk the streets with fake ass niggas. Talking leak, knock, spark the Jeep. Watching the block, why they watching the block? The smokers watching the cops. It's the ghetto life, nigga. You know we all attract. And the only way out is ball of rap. All the stacks, bitch nigga, the gunna blow. The mortgage jail, niggas come and go. Got that numbing flow, same niggas you grew up with. Now it's beef with niggas you grew up with. Close foes, niggas grind and smoke hoes to get answers. Cops approach hoes, feel me? Who knows? when death is nearby. There's only one fear, and that's the fear of a lie. The street life, man, this shit is scary. 1 minute just born, and the next the cemetery. Obituaries hang on my wall for my dead niggas. Soon I'ma join y'all.
Yeah, rest in peace, Tone, Kevin Medley, Larry James, C-Jern, Sean, Dre, Ace, Safi, all y'all niggas, word up.